welcome to all. The riders will come up against two major difficulties on this stage. The Ursa-Soudé sequence of Col and then the Col de Marie Blanc. High percentage ascents that will excite the pure climbers, but they won't guarantee victory because the finishing line lies 20 kilometers after the last summit.
A surprise attack! He's probably just trying to force his teammates away from the bunch. Attack! It's a good moment to show the team colors!
Counterattack by Pierre Roland. Counterattack by Coffey.
There's now more than a minute between them. There's an attack in the leading group. Some riders were not giving it their all and sharing the pace. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. The gap is widening. It's now over 2 minutes. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The pack's deficit is being cut back. They really are moving. The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up. The pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. Some riders are being left behind. The pack is slowly whittling away the lead. This climb features some dreadful percentages. Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! We're halfway to the finish line. The team leaders should be coming more and more to the fore. A rider has just fallen. As they go over the top, the riders breathe a sigh of relief and hope to recover a bit on the way down.
Mashka's fallen.
falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! So this is the last third of the race. Anyone who is gunning for victory has got to make a move fairly soon. A rider has just thrown in the towel.
Bardet goes onto the attack.
Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! So now it's the descent. It's less physically exhausting than a climb, but it's more stressful as the riders must choose their trajectory well and maintain a good position on the bike. Holy cow, that was a fall!
Bardet goes onto the attack.
A small group of riders are trying to get clear of the bunch.
Counterattack by Thibaut Pinot.
The riders are in a portion above 10%. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! Fifteen kilometers remaining. There's a breakaway!
Counterattack by Thibaut Pinot.
They're heading downhill, so they've got to make sure to keep warm and make no mistakes on their trajectory. The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 10 kilometers road sign. The finishing line is at the bottom of the slope. It's the final moment of excitement. Five kilometers to the finish line.
Louis Menkes has fallen.
Congratulations! He resisted the comeback of the pack and enjoyed his win. We're waiting for the tail-enders who continue to arrive. And here are the key moments of the race.